welcome back once again to more Melty Blood, Actress Again, Current Code. Anyway, let's get started on our next playthrough. Now, who are we going to play as next? So, alright, we've done a good chunk of the roster so far. Alright, now who will be our next character? I guess for this playthrough, we'll be going as, like, Shiki's younger sister, Arima Miyako. We're going to be going as this character. Who isn't, like, my main, but, oh well. First battle we're going to go against is Michael Jackson. Got him. Alright. Really like how the stage looks anyway. Time we're facing against DL. This time, not in the church, but in the street area. Sorry about that, scam caller. Anyway, ignore that. I'm not gonna cut that out, so whatever. And that takes care of CL. Next stage. Now we're facing against the Maid Twins. And we're at like the outside of the mansion. I really like how the layouts of the stages are like in this game. Yeah, I know. You know, it's just a 2D stage, but I love the backgrounds in there. They're pretty colorful. I mean, not a whole lot of fighting games nowadays don't have that. I mean, I'm sure they do, but not a whole lot of them. Didn't know that chair acted like as a shield. Alright. And that takes care of that. Next stage. Now we're facing against this character again. Alright, that was a quick battle. In a rare occasion, now we're facing the sub boss again, or the normal, typical sub boss. Oh god. Okay, now the boss is acting aggressive. Yeah. Oh, damn it. Oh, well. I guess she's finally got her revenge in the last several beatings in this play, in this series of playthroughs, so yeah, that's something. Oh, god damn it! Two can play that way. Got her. Phew. Now. Oh god, we're facing against White Wind. Oh dear god, no. To finish her on her. Okay, now we're facing against Neko Arc. And I'm guessing Chaos Neko Arc is like the final Chaos Near Arc Neko version of the character is the final boss. Oh god. Never mind, Neko Arc and Mech. Or Meku Hisu. Or... Oh boy, I get back for round two, huh? Luckily this shouldn't be as hard. Oh god. Oh god, she's a lot faster. Oh god. God damn it. Alright. Alright. Okay. Shit. Oh wow, that's pretty funny how Mekahitsu can hit her own tag partner like that. Add some extra hits on her. And that pretty much takes care of that. Oh, that was a bit of a different walkthrough, but whatever. Anyway, that's it for now. This is SSSK125 here, and I'm signing off, and have a good one. Peace.